Still in South Australia, we've got some breaking news for you now. Police are searching for a baby in Adelaide after a car was stolen with an infant still inside. The 2009 white Honda Jazz hatchback was stolen from the suburb of Klemzig at about 7:45 this morning. A four-month-old baby was secured in the back seat. The thief has been described as Caucasian with dark hair, aged in his mid-20s. Police are urging the public to call 131 444 if anyone sees the Honda Jazz with the registration S619 AXE.